both front and back foot. Good all round the wicket player. It's in the air, but it's also found the gap. Stuart Law tries to go over the top. This is in the air, but wide of the gully fieldsman. A third man is down there. Stuart Law is so...
And he's bowled him. Straight through Sunday internationals. And a brilliant catch.
His work cut out today.
And he's on a hat-trick. And he successfully defends it.
They're at third man. So two runs to Dale. Devon goes over the top. Hits a beauty.
They open the run chase with Michael DiVenuto.
Square the wicket again in front of point. Australia goes to none for nine. Just a bit of swing and Matt Waugh showing his skill and as well. No slip in place now and he's crashed it through cover point again. Second boundary in the same. And he seems to have fitted in pretty well at this level as well as somebody like a Matthew Elliott. And got him. The inside edge. And Australia one for 17. And got him. It will be Mike Haseman and with him Terry Jenner.
And that score of over 300 must look a long way away. That's a magnificent strike.
That's Stephen. Beautifully placed by Stephen Waugh.
Watching Steve Waugh play.
That's another one. Side. And over the top, there's a man at third man. Birchwell to go over his head.
So it should be a bit of action here.
And again, Simcox comes into 23. And the league by. And another league by. Have to wait and see the umpire's decision.